Hello guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a toy soldier with kagenes. You don't know what kagenes are? It's from an anime called Tokyo Ghoul. These are the kagenes. You can make them as long, any shape as you want. So, what you need, hot glue, if you want to make it standing on a cap. Cap, paper, and tape. So, on to the tutorial. First of all, your paper must be folded. And also plug in your hot glue gun. While you're on this. Fold it just a little. Then you just cut it. There, person. I highly suggest you go watch the video where I showed you how to make a toy soldier. Just that one. It makes it way easier to follow my steps. This is actually my third one. You need to take off a little tiny piece. And what else you need is paper. Fold it in half like that. Straighten it out. There you go. And then just go on the side. Cut like you're trying to make this. One more. I usually put three on mine, but I got one with two, so one that with eight. So I'll be using these. In another video, next video I'm gonna stream this. Nah, just kidding. I shouldn't stream it. Not a lot of people will watch this anyways. Oh shoot. You got six. You don't have to have six, but I like it with six. Let me remind you, you can put as many of these as you want. Here, I'll show you one with eight, I think. I don't remember. If I can find him. There he is. This one has eight of them. Actually, not eight. Yeah, he has eight of them. He uses four of them to walk, two of them to fight. Yeah, that guy's cool. Okay, now what you do? Get your tape. You use double-sided tape, you can use the strategy I am. I would usually use normal tape, but I can't find any. You cut the double-sided tape as like this. And you just stick the carbonates onto the double-sided tape. Like that. That. There, you stuck it like that. Now you need to get this dude. Peel off the protection piece on the back of double sided tape. Peel it off. Then you just stick it on the back. Stick it on the back. Stuck on the back. Then you can shape it however you want. Got that. Then take the other piece of double sided tape. You can literally just stick it on diagonally, and that's all I do. Just stick it on diagonally. And then peel it off. Then post a leg. And you're done. See, you're done. Put it on a cap. You should. You want to know this? I'm not gonna explain it this video because I explained it in the other two videos. Go watch the other two videos, and then this will could become second nature to you if you can do it. You do it for a try, like I did. I actually created this version. I have not seen a tutorial that's actually good, so. I made one. Take your hot glue gun. Hot glue the cap. See, I put hot glue in the cap. Take your toy soldier. Plop him in the cap. Use your scissors to press the soldier down. Careful not to touch the bottom of the cap with your hand, it's hot. There you go. And then use your scissors to poke it. Then stay on your table and let it dry. When it dries, when the hot glue dries, there you go. You can make these guys in bulk. I got a whole box full of them. peace. That's how you make the toy soldier with Kagane's. Peace.